got just as much as the big took. And let's flip their books. Hugging your upper through the midline, opening up. There you go. Tendon stretch. So we're down for 3 counts. 2, 1, and lift. Oh my good.
Now as you lift, wrap the muscle around the bone.
So you're thinking of wrapping to lift. 2 more. And then let's go 1 count down, 1 count up. Good. Nice to lift in there. 5. Last one, come all the way. Alright. 100. Big inhale for 5 and exhale for the first 3, and then we'll change the rhythm of the breath. Good. From here, breathe in for 4 counts and then out for 6. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. In for 4. And try to lengthen the length. There you go. Now try to come up another 2 centimeters. That's it. And try to hold that length. And then pump between the level of my hands up with the up and up and up. Good. Literally to the very tip of the shoulder blades. Last 2. And then the end. Alright, lovely. Take off 2 springs. Lower your hip be center overhead. Lengthen out the lower back. Now come and touch me with the hands. Lengthen. lengthen, and then move it. Beautiful. Okay. Try to get your heart past the knees as you go over. Yes. Nice work, Susie. One last time. Some silly variations of hinge back. Okay, plug your shoulders. Now just extend the arms up by the ears four times and bend it back. Okay.
Yeah, extend. Keep breathing.
And ribs two more.
Uh huh. So that's our arms on back. Hold the arms there. Extend all the way up. Lengthen the lower back. Then we go for the foot. Keep going. Good. And heart past the knees.
There you go. And again, shoulder blades go back more than your arms go forward. Lovely. Very good. Beautiful with your scapula. It doesn't feel good? Excellent. Flex your feet and hands right away. Plug those ears up. Give me one more. Watch your ribs poking out as you go up. Now from here, breathe into your back ribs more. Breathe in better, better, better. Cross your legs. And behind. Try to get all the way to C7. Mm-hmm. Also, here's pause. Yeah,
you got it. Breathe here. That's it. Relax the front of the hip flexion. More powerhouse, less hip. Better. Hold here. Try to have your hands come all the way down. Open. Let's start to hug my hand. Straighten your arms as much as you can. Hug my hand. That's it. Keep the elbows behind the ears and bend it back. Good. Two more.
So don't think about straight down to go. Look how open your chest is. Powerhouse. Powerhouse. Don't forget. There you go. And try to, this time, go all the way up. Open your arms and change your legs at the same time. Arms and legs. Oof. Exhale. Good. Two more with this breath and then we'll change the rhythm of the breath. Inhale. Hug. Exhale as you open. Stay here. Take an inhale. Now exhale as you hug it again. Mm-hmm. You have two more. Challenge yourself. See if you can literally make it impossible to close your arms because you're hugging your shoulder blades so much together. So it's more about the back gap. One more time. Good. All right. Pizza tray. Ready tray. I like to go with pizza tray. All right, extend the arms all the way. Hold there, plug your shoulders. Now your shoulders think of drawing down the back as your arms reach up, lower the arms, and then bend them right back. Good, two more times. Breathe into my head. There you go. You're doing a little relax. No, you're not. One more time, shoulder blades go back, arms go forward. Powerhouse in and out. Knees stay relaxed, hip flexors stay relaxed, and pop. Good job. Okay, let's skip swans for time. Grab your long box. And hamstrings. Okay.
deepen the abs, try to soften the ribs in the front already. Yes, beautiful. Now, hug the inner thighs. Pull the heels as close to your butt as you can. Stay, relax your toes. Now extend the legs only halfway and then pull them right back in. Good, and extend. Keep equal weight. Keep the abdominals pulling in and up. Long lower back, there you go. You keep that lower back. Keep hugging here though. Now from here, pause. Try to lift your thighs straight up off the mat. Same thing, five more. With your thighs up, toes relaxed. Really use the belly and the muscle to pull. Three more. Last one. Good. Take out the spring. All right, bend one leg. We're even today. Good, four more. Straight in. That's it. Keep pushing on my left hip. There you go. Two more. Don't lose my hand. Beautiful. Last one here. All right, other side. Shoulders. Pull the arms straight back. So don't let the handles ever leave the floor. Plug your shoulders. Keep pulling on this.
See,
we're
safe. Do you
your wrist higher, then resist as you go back. One more time. Good. Alrighty. So now we'll do backstroke. Shoulder blades, try to come up to the ribs, try to come up beyond the ribs, and then lower up. Lovely with the lift on the way down. Excellent. Shoulder blades, ribs, beyond the ribs, and last one. This time, hands on the outside of the thighs. Now push the hands into the thighs. Use that to come up. Stay. Now try not to lower down from here. Start to bend the elbows, bend the knees. But you come higher, stay high, stay high. Put those knees all the way into your chest. Maybe your nose comes up the knee and feel good at home. Let's just work our combo. We'll see where we go. Down to the good. Big exhale. Powerhouse, chest, then arms.
tweezer. Open up the legs, place your feet on the wood, then slide forward. Once the carriage is forward, you slide back. That's good. Okay. And before you begin, send those abdominals evenly. I have punching the other belly. Alright, here we go. Plug your shoulders. Arm open. Bend the elbows and around. Two more times. Forward, open, bend. Alright, this time. Go forward. Open the arms, stay. Flex your feet. Bend the elbows. Have a seat. Two more times. And you go around one. Around two. The abdominals pulling back. Shoulders over the waist. Hold here. Open. Flex your feet. Have a seat. Last one. About 10 around. Abdominals stay under my head. Don't lose. Pushing you back. One last time. Hold there. Put your legs under the feet. Then the elbows. Have a seat. Nice. Let's skip short box. Pushing on. side. And see if you can lower the hip but lift the leg. Lower the hip but lift the leg. Last one. Now pull that leg forward. Scoop the abdominals to make space for the carriage to come in. Last one. And
ma va, sei bravissima.
Non torno al carro. No, hai cambiato il carro? Non riesco. Il carro non torna, è difficilissimo.
Non torna?
No. Cioè, lo devo proprio tirare io, è strano. Come se fosse cambiato. Come se... proprio lo devi tirare.
Poi provo. Sì, abbiamo messo il freno giusto. È giusto così.
È oltre la misura di Susan questo.
Sì.
Sì, perché dovrebbe essere sulla linea.
No, la linea è il carro, quello meno.
Ah, ok.
Questo è, sarebbe top.
Ah, ok. Saliamo. Andiamo direttamente a tennis. Ciao. Sì. Ma era sempre così. Non era. Non ho capito.
Sì, l'abbiamo. Poi vi dico. Smile, Susie. Dessert times.
This is your chocolate. Che non fa mal di pancia,
no?
Fa una buona schiena. È come palloncino, è una uova di Pasqua, che io non so. Di chi è il tempo? Immagino, ho solo 6 mesi. Immagino è luglio quando arrivo. Move your hands to the pegs. Lift your legs and long spine your legs down. So as the back of your leg goes forward, you're gonna fall, but you try to control the fall. Beautiful. Feet onto the footbar. Sposti in avanti. Push yourself forward instead of forward. Press it out. The help of the carriage is you lift the hips. Keep hugging the midline. There you go.
Two more times.
Mm-hmm. Nice articulation of the spine. So as your hips go down, you think of your heart reaching up in opposition. Open up that heart. Good. Beautiful articulation. Now from here, let's reverse. Press it out. Now from here, melt your chest, melt your ribs, melt your hips. Come forward. Two, three. Peel it up. Two, three. Good. And it's up. Melt chest, ribs, pelvis. Last one. Bravissimo. Once you come on before, let's take your stretch. So keep hugging my hands, hands to the heels. Hips up, heels down. Mm-hmm. Nice work. And then pull yourself back on. All right, chest expansion. One spring or two? I would say one. Plug your shoulders. Inhale. Pull the arms back. Hold the breath. Move to the right. To the left. Center. Good. Not bad. You can hug those thumbs behind the bum a little bit more. So I don't want to see those thumbs. Hug them. Yes. Beautiful. And exhale. One more time each side. Nice with the heart. Big inhale, into the backs of the ribs, hold the breath, look to the left, to the right, and good, Susie. High stretch. You've got two sprints. You're facing that stretch today? One more. So you can go back another 2 centimeters. If it hurts your knee, stop them. The more you go back, the more you roll the thighs into the middle. Mm-hmm. And bravissimo. Okay. Squaquita or reverse arm circles?
Squaquita.
Okay. Just go to where you can keep the shoulder plugged. Uh-huh. Two more times. Yes. Last one here. Alrighty, beautiful. Now, shake it. Or upa. Shoulder stays down. Yes. Get that arm super close to the ear. Shoulder blade goes down as the arm goes up. One more time. Now alternating. Pull it out. Equal weight always on both knees. And shake. Nice. Mm-hmm. Good girl. Last one here. And shake.
outside hand onto the hip. Before you do anything, think of drawing the shoulder down the back. Yes, equal weight also here. So pull your tailbone under. Yep. Now, the more you plug, then the more you can pull up. Yes, and down. Just two more times. Beautiful. Last one here. And come on. All right, take your left knee and bring it close to your right knee. Put the handle in your left hand. Close. Hug those inner thighs. Grab one under abdominals in and up now. Both arms go up. It's okay if it doesn't move. I know you're working. Two more. Pull, 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 pull. Last one. Yes. Gorgeous. All right. Lovely, that last one. Your right leg is in the center. Overhead. Equal weight on both legs. Hold them here. Open. Keep the shoulder. That's it. Now pull straight up. And return. Two more. Into the ceiling. There you go. And come up. Woo! One more time. And counter stretch. Good. And bend that elbow behind your head. Take an inhale before you do anything. Now use the exhale to twist up to the ceiling. Exhale. Inhale, one twist. Now exhale, have the left ribs wrap around. Plug the shoulder and twist from underneath that scapula. Good. All right, tease your legs to change your size. Bend that up. Take an inhale here, don't move. Now on the exhale, twist the bottom ribs up to the ceiling. Untwist. Now exhale the right ribs, twist and run. Take your hand onto the peg, plug the shoulder, and twist from underneath. Good. Alrighty, beautiful. Snake and twist. molle e proviamo di molle, sì.
This way. Yes.
Here we go. Lift the hips and we can.
If it's too easy, we can take off a spur.
No, va bene.
Good.
Beautiful. Let's go for twist today because that looks great.
Halfway up. Now start to rotate the hips down and around. And keep that right hip reaching to the knee, plugging your shoulders, lift the hips, don't move the carriage. Come back in.
Good again.
Is it halfway out? Start to rotate the hips around.
Good.
Come all the way in. Come all the way in. Come all the way in. Good job. Susie.
Good.
Have you seen that? Other side. Lower this right hip down. There you go. Keep it reaching down to the ground. Equal. Better. A lot of glute with that left foot, too. I like it. Wrap the left hip around. Keep coming to see me. Lift the hips. Don't move the carriage. And pull it all the way up. One more time. Come all the way back before you step off. Keep coming, keep coming, keep coming. And step off. Whew. Easy. Whew. Please. Easy.
Okay.
Now, but I want to see this into the mat. Good. Now start to circle the legs around to the right. Excellent. Last one. And good. Now, stepping off today or no?
Yeah.
Okay. Come forward, one hand distance forward. Which way do you want to start?
Maybe right.
Okay. Bend your knees into your chest. Reach your legs up. Uh-huh. Exactly. Mm-hmm. The hand is up. All right. Now, from here, lift the hips. Uh-huh. Take your right leg down. Find the outside of the reformer. Now, as you do that, the left leg, the key to this is reaching up. Good. I keep this reaching long. Don't lose my hand. And come up. Lovely. Last one here. Wherever the wood is, stay. The toes touch the floor. Now, that's where you plant your foot. From here, come all the way up. Find your arabesque. One arm forward, other arm out. I got you. And lower the leg. Whew. Beautiful. Nice step off today. Are we stepping back on today? You can try it off. If you want to save it, we can just do the step off.
Proviamo.
Okay, proviamo. So, the key is you have to get your head in the center and your shoulder here. Center. Uh-huh. That's it.
Così.
Start first, start with your foot against the wood.
Questo.
Yeah.
No.
No. I'm trying to not edit. Okay. Okay. All right. We can do that. Legs up. Uh-huh. Take this leg far in the wood. Open. Legs up. Lift this up. Uh-huh. Now that draw the same line with the foot all the way to the side. Yes, beautiful. And up. Keep that right foot in the right hand. Hold here. The toes touch the floor. Now go straight back. Don't let that foot open. And then you come straight off, straight off, straight off. I got you. I got you. I got you. Lift your heart. Lift your heart.
And lower your leg down.
Beautiful.
Okay.
Good.
Low spine. Not bad at all. And your straps. Alright, here we go. Extend the legs. Powerhouse in and up. Now, open the thighs. Push the back of the thigh forward. And you're gonna then, you will fall. Just try to fall with control. Lovely. Open the leg. Not bad at all. Beautiful today. There's a hurricane going on. Alright, now reverse. This looks too easy for you, so let's do this. Open the legs. And lift the hips. Then the legs. Yeah!
Good!
Beautiful, Susie. Really nice. Oh, two more. Hips first. Yes. Good girl. One. Hips. Susie. Way to hang on to it.
Don't go lower down.
What are you doing, child? No.
I bet she would have done it. No. All
right. Find each direction. Okay. Hugging the middle of the arms, then start reaching up to the ceiling. Beautiful. And after 30, come all the way to the pelvic lift. Reaching for the heels to engage the hamstrings.
Se lo vuoi ridire, guarda, sono contenta.
Che è troppo duro. Sì, non riesco a darti a pizzicottare.
Dovresti venire più spesso. Fare questi complimenti.
Io sono molto, no, non dico generosa, sono sincera. Non è generosità, è sincerità.
Ah, che mi vuoi bene. Mi vuoi bene.
Anche questo anno.
Reach both arms up.
Bene.
Arch it up.
Sì,
powerhouse and the lift the spine.
Jump up to the Ho cominciato la dieta. Sono le domande di
convincente.